Get right to that breaking news out of Delaware County. One person has died in a house fire in the town of Selma, which is just east of Muncie. Our Julie Persley just arrived on the scene. Julie, tell us what you've learned in the last couple of minutes.
Firefighters in Liberty Township in Delaware County were called to this home behind us here. You can barely see it for all the smokes. It's in the 10,000 block of Jackson Street in Selma here in Delaware County. It's just outside of Muncie, just east of Muncie. We could tell you that the state fire marshal is now on the scene. We know at least one person has died. They're still trying to gather information at this point. It is so cold out here. The firefighters' gear has literally frozen over. We will have the very latest on this situation coming up today on the News at Noon and on the RTV6 mobile app, as well as andychannel.com. Live in Selma in Delaware County, Julie Persley, RTV6.